A pair of New York City pigeons mercilessly tossed a third bird into the path of a moving train, video shows. In the clip posted on Reddit Tuesday, the squabs are seen tussling on the platform at the 4th Avenue/9th Street station in Brooklyn, about 5 feet from the tracks. Two of the birds then surround their hapless counterpart and steer the poor critter toward the tracks, edging him closer and closer as the train enters the station. The doomed pigeon falls off the platform edge just before the train comes through to finish the deed. It was not immediately clear when the video was filmed or whether the winged victim survived.